Hi, I found this in the street. I imagine the printer doesn't work, but I'm sure that the motors and a lot of pieces inside of this printer still works. Let's see what's inside this printer and if we can use the parts to build, I don't know, maybe a slider or something for stop motion.
From this printer, I will take mainly all the mechanical parts. I will start with a frame used for the in-head and making some modifications to hold a DSLR camera to perform traveling and pan movements. To transform this frame into a computer motion control slider for stop motion or time lapse, I will need motors and some electronics. As in this printer, I only found DC motors, I will use two stepper motors from another printer I disassembled a couple months ago. And to control all mechanical parts, I will use Arduino and some 3D printing motor drivers from another project.
Yeah, here you are, my slider done almost with parts from the printer. Let's have a test. This is the real truth moment. So let's see. Connecting the Arduino. Then connecting the port from the Arduino in Dragon. Okay. And then power to the motors. It sounds like it is connected. Okay, then add one channel, add the second channel, and yeah! Okay, this works. And then let's see the other. Let's put less velocity. And yeah. Well, it moves like ta 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 ta, but